Welcome to Getting Better Daily. It's common for people to have shifting emotions. After all, life is filled with up and downs. But there's a difference between experiencing a wide range of emotions and reacting to events in an extreme way. According to experts, there are some early signs of emotional instability that someone may display, and paying attention to how their behavior changes and how they manage their emotions is essential to understanding their mental well-being. Not everyone who experiences a wide range of emotion is emotionally unstable, but here are some key characteristics that indicate that someone doesn't have a hold on how they feel and may need help. All of us have our bad days and our mood swings. It's just the nature of being human. But how do we know when someone has crossed over the line from having just normal everyday emotions to being downright emotionally unstable? Here are some signs your partner is emotionally unstable. Number one, they get too intense. The intensity with which they express their emotions is extreme. They don't tend to be moderate in any of their interactions. This may generate a feeling of walking on eggshells around them because you are afraid of their intense communication. Those who are having difficulties with emotional stability might have problems with keeping their emotions inside. They might act out onto others. This means that they have trouble managing their feelings, mood states, and tend to discharge them on those around them. This can be unpredictable and often abrupt. If you or someone you know is experiencing these symptoms, it's worth gently having a conversation about seeking professional intervention. Emotional instability could be the result of personality disorder or mental health issues, and seeking help from loved ones or a therapist is the best way to feeling great again. Number 2. Angry outburst. Everyone gets angry at times. It's normal and natural occurrence for every human being. However, how you express your anger is key to healthy relationships. So if your partner seems to have outbursts of anger for no apparent reason or over small things, then that's a sign your partner may be emotionally unstable. Number 3. Lack of empathy. Empathy is the ability to feel what another person feels and to see things from their perspective, not just your own. It is also the experience of understanding another person's thoughts, feelings, and condition from their point of view, rather than from your own. Even though human beings are social creatures by nature, empathy doesn't come naturally to all of us. Some people are more empathetic than others. Emotionally unstable people are generally unable to do this. They only see their own side of a situation. Some signs that will help you identify if someone around you lacks empathy. They believe 100% in the rightness of their own ideas and beliefs, and judge anyone who does not hold their beliefs as wrong, ignorant, or stupid. They have trouble feeling happy for others. They have trouble making or keeping friends. They have trouble getting along with family members. The truth is, without empathy, it's hard to create deep emotional connections with others. Number 4. Overly dramatic. We all have things happen in our lives that we don't like, but a lot of people just deal with it, try to change things, and move on with their life. If someone is experiencing tumultuous emotions, they may have difficulty self-soothing. This means they lack the skills to calm themselves down. They instead become overly reactive and hyper-aroused, often to very minor things. You might see this happening if your friend holds a grudge for a longer than expected period of time, or if they stay upset after resolving a disagreement. If you notice this happening frequently in someone you love, therapy or other professional interventions can help them reach an equilibrium. An unstable person, however, will turn their life into an unending drama when they don't need to. Number 5. Gaslighting. Gaslighting is physiologically manipulating another person into questioning their own sanity. For example, if they told you they would do something, they will ever deny saying it when you bring it up. Along with the inconsistency in reaction, you might also see inconsistency in emotions or inconsistency in thoughts. These inconsistencies can be small or large and are often overlooked in the beginning. This could mean that one day they react neutrally to disappointment, and the next day they have totally different reaction to an event on a similar scale. Number 6. Mood swings. It's normal for people's moods to change. No one can be happy 100% of the time, right? But for most, the change in mood is relatively minor. Shifting moods are common for anyone, but when they frequently happen at the snap of a finger, it may be a sign someone is struggling with emotional balance. But an unstable person could have extreme mood swings for no good reason. When most people get angry, it's usually at someone who is close to them. That makes sense because those are the people with whom we spend the most time. But if your partner frequently yells at a server in a restaurant or at other people, then that is not healthy. Number 7. Blaming others and dealing with problems irrationally. Unstable people don't ever look in the mirror and take personal responsibility for their actions. Instead, they always point fingers at other people and blame them for everything that is wrong in their lives. The best way to deal with problems in a relationship is to have both people on the same team and for them to come up with a mutual solution. Someone who is emotionally unstable may often come off as impulsive or erratic. If someone close to you always seems to be burning bridges with old friends or family members, or otherwise seem to have trouble maintaining their relationship, it could be a sign of emotional instability. Those that have exhibited emotional instability often have problems with relationship with others, including personal relationships and relationships at work. You might notice they have short friendships or conflicts with people in multiple areas in their life. They often make decisions without forethought or behave erratically. Impulsive behaviors could look like breaking up with a long-time partner unexpectedly and moving apartments without much warning. These behaviors aren't necessarily a bad thing, but if they interfere with someone's quality of life, it's worth bringing up to them. However, emotionally unstable people are unable to do this because they only look at things emotionally and not logically. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like this video and drop your comments. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Turn on the post notification to get notified anytime we drop a new video. Keep getting better and have a nice day.